Hey everyone, my name is Naveria and today we continue to play Persona 3. And as I was suggested, I changed the difficulty of the game to normal. Let's see how it will work out. And look at that difference in the time. I just managed it to skip through all things in 30 minutes. I'm just so cool. Okay. Let's start from the place we last edited. Okay, right now we are supposed to go to the fourth floor, as the man in the glasses, still can't remember names, is waiting for us to meet for some reason. I wasn't told of that reason. So okay guys, don't mind the background. Oh, there you are! Are you seriously in need to load after that little scene?
Ah, there you are!
Here I am!
I'm glad that you're okay. The reason I asked you here is because I needed to talk to you.
Oh, really?
Please, have a seat. Oh, before that.
What?
I believe I mentioned him earlier, but this is Akihiko.
What the hell is wrong with your face? I don't remember having this glitch before. I haven't changed anything in options. What the? Okay guys, I'm really too busy to sit and try to configure things. I don't think it's too bothersome. So, at least for now, just leave it like this. I hope that I will be able to get rid of later, but I can't promise anything, so... And yeah, I think we actually... our character actually haven't seen Akihiko yet, so good to see you!
How you doing?
I don't know, but it sounds like he is trying too hard to, you know, look tough.
Okay. Let me start off by asking you this.
Come on, get to the point.
Would you believe me if I said that a day consists of more than 24 hours?
If only! Excuse me?
I'm not surprised by your reaction. However, you've already experienced this truth firsthand.
Oh, really?
Do you remember the night you came here? You
Does
had
he?
To have noticed the signs. The streetlights went out, nothing was working, there were coffins everywhere.
Yeah, those strange coffins. God damn, this blinking glitch is really annoying. Why is it happening? It wasn't happening in my previous video, I'm pretty sure.
Didn't it feel like you were in a different time? The dark hour.
I don't know.
A time period hidden between one day and the next.
Hidden?
I guess it's more like something people aren't aware of. But the dark hour does exist. It occurs each night at midnight. It'll happen tonight and every night to come.
Why the hell am I not experiencing it? I would have made so much things in this dark hour.
Normal people don't realize it, since they're all sleeping inside their coffins. But that's not what makes the dark hour so interesting.
Okay, you are already annoying me. And yeah.
You saw those creatures. We call them shadows.
Shadows.
They only appear during the dark
really?
Hour and attack anyone not in a coffin. It's our job to defeat them. Sounds exciting, huh?
I'm not sure anyone talks like this in real life, besides Snake, of course.
Akihiko, why are you always like that? You just got hurt the other day.
Now, he does his work well. Long story short, we're the Specialized Extracurricular Execution Squad, C's for short.
Okay. C's, I can remember.
We're classified as a school club, but in reality, this group is dedicated to defeating the shadows. Mitsuru is the leader. I'm the club advisor.
A shadow feeds on the mind of its prey. The victim becomes a living corpse. They're responsible for most of the incidents on the news, if not all of them.
How do you fight them? What about the police? They're too damn stupid.
Although rare, there are those who can function during the dark hour. Some may even awaken to a power that enables them to fight the shadows. That's Persona, the power you used the other night. The shadows can only be defeated by Persona, which means it's all up to you guys.
So? I get a gun? Cool! Now I can kill everyone!
To join us.
Great.
We've prepared an evoker for you. We'd like you to lend us your strength.
Evoker? What? I'm not sure I'm ready.
Don't think too much. Just hang out with us for a while.
It's a little strange to hear it from you.
We need your help. Wait, you can't ask him like that. Who could say no? I mean, it'd be nice if he joined, but...
Okay, for now. I don't know. You know, there is no much choice in these choices. They're like all the acceptance. I don't mind.
Does that mean you accept?
Kind of.
I was afraid you'd say no.
I could say no, but I couldn't.
I feel much better now. I really appreciate it. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
Okay. Do I have
Thank you so
questions?
Much. I'm really
I guess
glad.
I don't. Okay.
Oh, I almost forgot. About your room assignment.
What?
Why don't you just stay here, in your current room?
If it's free, I will gladly do that.
I don't know what the holdup is, but I guess it worked out in the end.
That laugh.
Hold up? Wasn't that... Oh, never mind. It doesn't matter anymore.
What? I didn't get what was the last thing they just spoke about. What's going on? Mysterious voice rings in your head. In my head? Who's that? Persona? Thou shalt have our blessing when thou... chooses to create the persona of the full arcana. You have established a new social link. Oh. Okay, what is this? You feel your inner strength growing. You recall what Igor said about the power of social links. Yeah, he mentioned something about it. And Josh is sad about that.
Hi,
Joshy. What the hell? This is creepy. Oh, look. In the 3D, he looks so cute. Well, maybe he looks cute in the picture too. But I think he looks younger than when I saw him the first time. And you are really... How do you get in here?
I'm always with you.
Wait, it's me, but younger or what? I have a blue eyes too, I think. And this blue hair.
Soon, the end will come.
What?
I remembered, so I thought I should tell you.
I don't care. The end?
The end of everything.
What, an apocalypse?
To be honest, I don't really know what it is.
Then why are you talking about it?
Looks like you've awakened to your power. And an unusual power it is. A power that takes many forms, yet is bound by none. It may prove to be your salvation, depending on where you end up. Do you remember when we first met?
What the hell just happened?
I expect you to honor your commitment.
Maybe he's a ghost?
Even if you forget about
Well, then why my character is still on the bed? I would just run away screaming like a pig.
Okay then. See you later.
Bye? Yeah. He's just going back to sleep. Why not? It's still April. When will it end? Oh, and if I have tests, so does this game like last for a whole educational year or more than 1 year? It sounds like someone is calling your name from downstairs.
Hey, it's me.
Hey, Yuki.
Can you come down here? Okay, he's here now. So, what's this all about?
There's someone I want to introduce. Hey, hurry up.
That's a strange way to introduce someone, to make them just stand behind the door until you introduce them.
Hold your horses. This is freaking heavy.
Dude!
Why is he here?
Hey, man.
Wait, don't tell me.
Yeah.
This is Junpei Iori from Class 2F. He'll be staying here as of today.
Don't you know that we are in the same class, so we are supposed to know him?
What's up?
He's staying here? You've got to be kidding me!
I bumped into him the other night. He has the potential, but he just awakened to it recently. I told him about us, and he agreed to help.
You have the potential? For real?
Are you kidding me? It took some time for them to tell me about all these things. They were like watching me while I was sleeping. And when this... I don't know. I don't remember the name of it. Hinkari? Whatever. When he just saw the... So June, he just decided that he has the potential? Really? And that's all? What the hell?
I don't remember much, but man, that's embarrassing. He said that's,
poor thing,
you know, completely normal in the beginning. Like being confused and not remembering anything. Did you guys know that?
Didn't happen to me. No, that's cruel. Uh-huh.
Oh, that's good. You should, since you're a persona user. But man, I was shocked to find out about you guys. I had no idea. I'm glad I'm not the only one. I'll bet you're stoked too, right?
Something
Haven't
else.
You joined?
Okay.
Huh? Yeah.
Well, enough with the introductions.
Wait, I'm not going to speak anything. I mean, he has the he had the voice in one of the earliest cutscenes. He said persona. So why wouldn't they just make him a full voiced character?
We're gonna go do something? Sweetness! With this many people, we can start exploring that place.
You mean Tartarus?
Tartarus? What's that? Sounds like toothpaste.
Sounds like fun.
We believe we can find the reason for the Dark Hour there.
I hope so.
The chairman will give us the details tomorrow night, so be ready.
You overhear a conversation again? Good morning, I'm always so drowsy on Monday mornings. I'm drowsy on every morning. Yeah, me too, the only thing you can do to sleep through is to sleep through the first period. Wait, tomorrow is when we have morning assembly. I'm too lazy for that, I'll just pretend I didn't hear.
Gonna fall asleep in there. Can I have a minute? Come to the lounge when you get back to the dorm. I have something to tell everyone.
Couldn't you just send an SMS?
Oh, are we having that talk?
I'll save the details for later. See you there.
No, okay.
Wow, she didn't waste any time leaving.
She's probably busy with things like student council, unlike us.
Ooh, Yucatan. Do I sense some hostility?
I just don't get to whom exactly. To that girl?
Well, it's not that I don't like her.
Oh.
She's just...
What? What about her? She's just more mature than you all of you. And it's not a bad thing. You were told to come back early today. You decided to go home early with June. Whale Duck Burger? Wild duck. So are these burgers made from the dog meat? Duck meat. You walked home with June talking and laughing at each other's inappropriate joke. I wanna hear them. I will judge them for that, but I wanna hear them.
Okay, everybody's here. I'd like your undivided attention. For a long time, Mitsuru and Akihiko were the only Persona users we had. But that number recently jumped to 5. Therefore, starting tonight at 12 a.m.
So, okay, that's our party, I guess. Will we get more characters later or not?
Sorry, I asked this yesterday, but what's this Tartarus thing again?
I heard about this. It's some kind of hell?
You haven't seen it, Junpei?
But I definitely haven't seen it.
It's no surprise, since it only appears during the dark hour.
Oh.
The dark hour? Just like the shadows. Interesting, huh? And it's the perfect place for us to train. You can think of it as a shadow nest.
Whoa.
Their nest, huh?
But, Senpai, what about your injury? Since Akihiko hasn't fully recovered yet, he'll only come as far as the entrance.
Why bothering taking him with us at all?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I haven't seen this face of him.
Well, I'm sure he won't complain, as long as you don't go too far in. Since we're dealing with shadows, Tartarus isn't something we can avoid.
Relax, I've got your backs.
I'm not so sure about this.
You haven't even had any fight with shadows, so how can you be so sure that you can protect anyone, even yourself?
What about you, Mr. Chairman?
What?
I'll stay here.
He can be in our party. I don't want to have an old man in my party.
As you know, I can't summon a persona.
Especially that cannot summon a persona. So how the hell does he know about all these things? He can't summon persona.
This is it? This is the place?
Well, this is the entrance, all right.
Why here?
Just wait a few minutes. It's almost midnight.
I like the green light. Looks like some kind of a tower. Whoa.
This is Tartarus.
Kind of beautiful.
The labyrinth that reveals itself during the dark hour.
Labyrinth. Labyrinth? I hate them!
Labyrinth? What are you talking about? What happened to our school?
Oh, Once the dark hour passes,
everything returns to normal.
This is the nest you were talking about?
So it's basically inside our school. Cool. But
why? Why'd our school turn into a giant tower?
Apparently she doesn't have an answer for that.
You don't know either?
No.
I'm sure it's complicated. Who cares anyway? It's not like it would change our minds about fighting.
Well, maybe now we'll find out.
Yeah, I would like
Mitsuru
to know that.
Mitsuru and I have only gone in to take a peek. This'll be our first time exploring it. Exciting, isn't it?
Yeah, and you're taking a new bias with you.
There has to be some sort of clue in here about the dark hour.
Akihiko. I respect your enthusiasm, but you won't be accompanying us today.
Okay, I will try to remember him as Aki, because this will be easier. But I don't know what to do with the name of Mitsuru. No, I don't know. Suru? Maybe?
I know, you don't have to remind me.
some kind of clocks.
Whoa, it's just as cool on the inside.
Yeah, kind of.
But it sure is creepy.
Wait, what is that? Is that a moto?
This is only the entrance. The labyrinth lies beyond the doorway at the top of the stairs.
First, we'll have you three get a feel for this place. Why don't you go have a look around?
What? By ourselves?
It's kind of dangerous.
We're not asking you to go very far. And I'll be feeding you information from here.
So you two didn't plan on coming in the first place?
That's right. We're also going to appoint a leader to make any necessary decisions.
For real? One of us? Me, pick me!
He's too funny.
You're in charge.
Wait, he actually picked him?
Wait, why him?
Oh,
he doesn't look like a leader.
Well, yeah, I must agree on that.
But he has fought them before.
Seriously?
Yeah, I'm cooler than you.
There's another reason. You too. Can you summon your persona without any difficulties like he can?
Yeah, of course I can.
You don't even know what he's talking about.
I think so.
These are shadows we're talking about here. Without your persona, you're screwed.
I'm aware of that.
We still have our melee attacks. And maybe gun attacks, but I haven't seen any guns in this game. Well, besides those that are used to summon personas. Strange way. You see a strange door. Just now, it was there all the time. And that motorcycle is a normal thing that it stands there. Why is it even there? You use the velvet key. Oh. That's random.
For you. The time has come for you to wield your power. The tower that you are about to venture into. How did it come to be? For what purpose does it exist? Regrettably, you are not yet capable of answering these questions. That is why you must be made aware of the nature of your power.
About the door, I don't want to know. Yeah, the nature of my power?
Your power is unique. It's like the number zero. It's empty, but at the same time holds infinite possibilities. You, my boy, are able to possess multiple personas and summon them as needed. And when you have defeated your enemies, you will see the faces of possibility before you.
Wait, does that mean that all others have only one persona? And they can't change it?
There may be times when they are difficult to grasp, but do not fear. Seize what you have earned. Your power will grow accordingly. Be sure to keep that in mind.
Okay.
My spare time will soon be scarce. But please, come again of your own accord. I'll tell you then about my true role, the manner in which I can best assist you. Until then, farewell.
Hey! Are you all right?
Yeah, what's up? You look like a zombie.
I'm emo, of for your information. I opened this door and,
Huh? What?
Man, are you loco?
What is loco? They don't seem to see the door. What?
Have you been nodding off? You seem kind of out of it.
Dude, you're supposed to be our leader. Get your head in the game.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, I guess that I am a leader is going to really bother Jun for the time being. You can check your own status by pressing the triangle button. Also, you can save your progress by accessing the clock to the left of entrance. Oh, that clock. So there are different ways to save in this game. Don't do that! What is this? Do you mind not touching that? Did you bring that here? Why would you do that? I use it to transport delicate equipment necessary to gather for gathering information. Oh. But how the hell did you see me trying to touch it? You're not looking at this way. Does she have eyes on her back or something? What is this? Some kind of device you've never seen before. Yep. It doesn't seem to be functioning right now. It's some kind of a portal, isn't it? Okay, good thing I can't just drop from there, fall from there. Wait a second! If not minding these stairs, this place looks so really familiar. It looks like that place where we have seen Philemon. These pillars, yeah, it looks like that place. Hey, what am I supposed to do? There are no demons, apparently. Since Yuki and Jun have no real experience in battle, make sure you back them up. Don't worry, I won't push you too hard. You'll be just fine. Good to know. Alright, let's do this. Wait, are we supposed to go upstairs? She said that we just have to investigate this area, isn't it? Whatever. I'll prove that I should be in charge. Check stick. I just disappeared. I can't even change their clothes. Well, I guess I could do that in older games. I can't turn my camera in this place. Kind of sad. Okay, so I guess I have to go upstairs. Okay. Are you... Not really, but I don't have choice. Good luck. Okay, this just reminds me of that game on the... Huh? What it called? Dark Tower? Or Black Tower?
I hope I don't get lost.
What the hell is in her hands? Is it a bowl?
Can you all hear me?
What is it? Yeah.
Whoa, is that you, Senpai?
I'll be providing audio backup from here on out.
Wait, you mean you can see inside here?
It's my persona's ability. I'd like to join you, but the structure of Tartarus changes from day to day. That's why outside support is imperative.
Well, that makes me feel a whole lot better.
Now, based on your current location, you can expect to encounter enemies at any minute. They shouldn't be too tough, but proceed with caution. Practice makes perfect.
Right!
Okay, I am scared already. Random encounters, I guess.
I like that.
That thing is not really pleasant. How is it going to be looking like? Oh. Something's a little off. Let's begin. Keep in mind, these are real battles you'll be engaging in. Now, see if you can eliminate all the shadows wandering around on this floor. Just hope that this place is not... Yeah, it's a kind of a bow. But I think my vision is... My screen is a little stretched, as this game is not supposed to be played on a white screen. This is a blight, isn't it? Oh! Why? Why can't I do that? What did they just do? Defeat only? Yeah, okay. Okay. So we can check the skills, items, personas, equipment status, social links, and just to configure things. Snuff soul? What is this? Why there's a blood all over the place? This is creepy. Okay, I can see it. Watch out! I detect a shadow in front of you. I already see it. You're not helping me. Move in and hit it before it attacks you. Oh! It's actually like in the Shin Megami Tensei 4. That's why I can't attack on this screen. Okay, if you can hit an enemy before it hits you, then you'll have the advantage at the start of the battle. There are no turns here, right? Those shadows! Look at the Yuki's shadow! That bow looks like it's her hands!
Would you like me to explain the basics of battle?
No.
Okay. Then I want you to defeat the enemy before you. Try using both the skill and attack options.
He's the only... There's only one demon. Oh, shadow they call? There are no demons, there are just shadows? Well, this is a little strange to Persona series. Okay.
Take the enemy down.
What? I just pressed something and they just began to do... What? So what, are they attacking automatically? I mean, my comrades. Or did I just press the... triangle and it was automated by this. Okay. I guess I will figure it out. There should be a staircase nearby, do you see? Staircase is the only way to proceed to the next floor. I can't allow you to go any higher today, but please remember about it next time. So will I have to go every time through the same stages all over again? God, I hope not, because it's really annoying. There's another shadow ahead of you. You'll be at a disadvantage if the enemy gets the first hit in, so try to surprise your opponent and strike first. If you are able to strike the enemy before... Why are they talking? They're just repeating the same thing. They just... On the other hand, if the enemy hits you first, the opposite... Ah! No! I pressed the button!
You explain about attack properties, which are important to consider during battle.
Attack property? Okay.
Do you want to know more?
I guess I do.
Nearly every type of attack is associated with a particular property. For example, swords can be used to do slash attacks, while bows are used to do pierce attacks.
Okay.
Skills, on the other hand, have different properties. Bufu, for instance, indicates an ice attack. Now, most enemies are vulnerable to certain types of attacks. In other words, they have weaknesses. A fire skill.
I know about that, but I don't have time to remember their weaknesses and everything.
With my
so
I'm
most of the time I just use them randomly, and most of the time it works. The first time an enemy is analyzed, you may have to wait a while for the results. But from then on, whenever you analyze that particular enemy, you'll receive the results right away. I have to analyze the same type of enemy all over again. I remember in older games, you just remember the stats. Well, you are selecting your target if question mark appears above the enemy, then that particular enemy has not been previously analyzed. You can select Analyze from the Tactics menu or press the L1 button to issue this request. Not quite, but yes.
The enemies you're facing have a weakness that you can exploit. Why don't you give it a try?
Analyze, I guess. Do you have it? Wait, how can I analyze it? Tactics? No. Oh, L1. No, that's not L1. How do I analyze it? There, I think I just missed something. Okay. I don't like that they called Maya. It reminds me of a character from Second Persona. Oh, no?
I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
That's how you do it. Just press the button. So, how long am I supposed to wait?
I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Just do your job, okay? Fast. Wait a second. When did I just learn more skills? I got only one, I think.
Yes, the enemy is for attack.
No, no skill, just attack.
Just one more.
They are doing it automatically. I can't.
Fire is effective. Do you have Agi skills?
Yeah. You are kind of late.
Keep up the good work.
That was basically the first battle, and it sucked. I should see what this thing does. What's the button? This button. Okay. Wait, it was slightly restores and analyze SP. SP is something that used for skills. Okay. There seems to be a shadow just around the corner. Approach carefully to avoid being spotted. The map will prove to be quite useful as you explore, so use it often. Ah! It saw me! God damn. Where is it? How am I supposed to approach carefully? I can't, you know... What? Oh my god. That scared me. I can't sneak! Ah! Ah! I'm at Three! That's crazy.
You were able to exploit the enemy's weakness in the last battle. If you didn't already notice, doing so will also grant you an additional attack. Would you like more details?
Yeah.
An enemy will lose its balance if you exploit its weakness or land a critical hit.
Yeah, just as much in Shin Megami Tensei 4. It's pretty close to the turn system.
This will give you the opportunity to perform an additional action. In other words, you'll get to do one more thing.
For stupid.
You can keep attacking the same enemy, or if you prefer, attack
like
a different
me.
Target. And if you succeed in knocking another enemy off balance, then you can act yet again.
Cool. There's no limit in continuing it, or there is, because in Shin Megami Tensei 4, there is.
Which means you can remain on the offensive for as long as you can keep this up.
Cool.
This strategy is essential to securing victory. However, remember this. An enemy that's already lost its balance cannot be knocked off balance again. You can't knock down someone who's lying on the ground, right? It's the same idea. Now, to knock an enemy off balance, you need to know its weaknesses. So don't hesitate to ask me for an analysis. I'll be sure to share the results with the others as well. Got it?
Oh, so... okay. They know the weaknesses
then
too. But how do I know they have powers as I have? What's the tactics? What does it mean? Act freely. Heal support. Sight. Will target the assigned. Standby. I don't know, I don't really like this system. I like when I could control all the characters. I think it was harder, but it was more fun that way. No, don't attack. I'm still not pretty used to the to the controls of the game.
Please hit. Talking about has defeated an enemy.
Damn. Couldn't finish it off.
What the hell? You just suck. I think I can finish this one. Did I? I didn't.
Just one more.
I got.
That one just won't die.
God damn, guys, can't you do anything?
Keep up the good work.
That wasn't a good work. What? Mysterious card have appeared in your mind. I like the first one. I saw this demon in SMT4. I wonder if this was what Igor was talking about. After battle, you will occasionally have the opportunity to select a card from the one shuffled before your eyes. If you pick a card with a persona on it, then you will receive that. Oh, so the others are not personas? There are other cards, each of which has a unique effect or reward. Keep an eye on the card you want and try to pick it. How do I pick it? I can't do anything. Are you kidding me? I mean, those cards moved like crazy. It was easy to follow this card, but others moved like crazy. If it gets harder with every time, I don't think it's possible to just follow the card. Pixie! Hey! You have welcomed Pixie into your heart. Yeah, I did that a long time ago. Cool. Your hit point, third level.
Yes! My skill level has increased!
Good to know, mine too.
Junpei is leveled up!
Oh, by the way, our demon's shadows are reappearing on the map after I just walk around. Because in SMT4 they are. Well, they are not here. Maybe it's easier that way. I detect a shadow up ahead. How are you feeling? If you or another party member is in a bad shape, then use a healing items prior to engaging the enemy. Engaging? If you don't have anything on hand, then ask Takeba to heal you. Takeba? Who is that? You should make a habit of checking your status before entering into a battle. Yeah, by the way, I just leveled up, so I guess my health is okay. If you or... No! My health didn't replenish. Oh my god, how stupid I am! They are healing SPs as I said before! Not HP! Why the hell did I do that? Revival B. Revives and alive, restoring. Okay, now I should just know. If I die, will the game end? Or the game will end only when everyone dies? I don't think that I will be able to make it. Can I just save somewhere? Can I? Get away. The goal today is to gain experience in battle. Running away is not an option. You bitch! Return immediately and eliminate the shadows. Bitch twice. Oh, I'm sorry. I made it. By mistake. Oh, just look at my health! June is not better too, so... Are you stuck? Are you stuck? Why can't I save here? Oh, wait. Goddamn, always forgetting the button. Wait a second. I have other persona. What if she has a healing skill? She has. I love you, my baby. I love you. Okay. Maybe. Should I take her? Can I take her? Right, I can. I don't know. Should I? I don't have any healing things. But wait. This... I don't know. I'm confused. But what if I will need the healing in the battle? Because if I will, I will not be able to use her skills without using her. But Orpheus has Agi, which is powerful and against this demon. Hard decisions. I just did it. Right? Yeah. Okay. I'll just try it on my luck. Maybe I should heal Yuki too? Yes, I just waste too much time on this thing. I think there is an invisible wall that doesn't let him go further. But he tries to grab me, look at him. You can't touch this! You can't touch that! Yeah! orange is the same.
All of your enemies in battle than to attack them individually.
Fusion skills?
You can perform an all-out attack. Would you care to hear more about this?
Fusion spells, it was called, but okay. Okay.
When enemies are thrown off balance, they become vulnerable. An all-out attack will allow your entire team to attack simultaneously. Your enemies will be unable to defend against it. It's a very reliable method of attack. Whether or not you want to perform an all-out attack is up to you.
So does it work only on knocked out enemies? So if I knock out only one enemy, I can perform this attack, this all-out attack, only that enemy. Or this all-out attack will affect the others too.
But remember, you cannot perform it when you're alone. So if you want to have it in your arsenal, make sure your team is comprised of at least two members. That's all you need to know about all-out attacks. Do you understand what I've just explained?
Yep.
Then, that concludes the basics of battle. But there's one last thing I need to tell you. Shadows become stronger the further you advance. If you don't think you can win a battle, retreat at once. There may be times, however, when an escape will be impossible. This battle
like
is one
boss
of those times.
Fight? Yeah, thank you. Wait, but... Oh. I can change persona in battle, so... That's nice. I guess it will take a turn, so maybe it's not that nice. Okay, on this one.
You exploited the enemy's weakness.
How do I make an attack with everyone? How do I do it?
Three to go. This thing won't give up.
Did I miss something? I thought I don't remember. Already know that. No! Damn you! Great! June, you just made it great! Why did I press it? I hate you.
You attacked the enemy's weak. Awesome!
Okay, I guess I have to... make fall more than one enemy. I know.
Let's get him.
Yeah.
Get back here, you son of a.
Keep up the good work.
The shadow of Yuki is just. I already have this. Are you kidding me? You already have this persona. Bitches!
Yes! My skill level has increased!
Good, no.
Ta-da-da-da! Junpei is leveled up!
Okay, are they going to repeat the same thing every time they have a level up? That's odd. Usually there are more shadows on the prowl. Well, at least you gained some experience in battle. Let's go back to the dorm for today. There should be an access point somewhere on that floor. We can use it to return to the entrance. Since there aren't any enemies to worry about, why don't you sleep up and search individually? Just tell the other party members what you'd like them to do. Press the square button to issue orders. What? Which split up? Defeat. Wait! What do you think you're doing? What do you mean? You are in charge. What are you waiting for? Issue the order to split up. I'm in charge. I don't want to split up. Bitch. I know that. I don't want to. Goddamn game. Use this command to instruct your party members to spread out and look for stairs, access points, and items. Oh. However, if they are not very strong, they can easily fall prey to the enemy. And what? The game will end? Be sure to keep an eye on their HP.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually.
Whoa! The map opens for me too! Great! I found the access point. What do you want to do? Let's keep going. I want to try to look more.
Okay, then I'll look around some more.
June just got something
loot!
For me.
Check out my fat loot!
Wait, where did you go? Where are you going, man? Wait a second. Give me the thing you just got because there was something I saw it on the map. Come back, you bitches.
Everyone, return to the leader.
Return to your leader. I like that word. Where's June? Nothing. He definitely got something. Did it get in my possession or what? No. I believe I didn't get anything. I knew that it's a teleport station, which is called access point. Please return to the entrance. Alright. Medicine? That's about time.
Welcome back. So, how was it?
No problem. I don't know about this. I don't know about this yet.
Don't get discouraged.
I don't feel I don't know, too confident
about it. You completed
your
task,
but
and
maybe
that's something
it's fine.
To be proud of.
Wow. I never knew I had that kind of power. We kicked some ass. But damn, I'm beat.
That's cuz you were bouncing around like a little kid.
Yeah, you look pretty tired yourself, Yucatan.
I'm still trying to catch my breath, actually.
That's the effect of the dark hour. You'll become fatigued more easily. Don't worry, though. You'll adapt. But I'm surprised. You all did much better than I expected. At this rate, they'll catch up to you in no time, Akihiko.
We'll see about that.
Mysterious voice rings in your head. Thou art I, and I am thou. Thou shalt have our blessing when thou choosest to create a persona of the fuller. Is it the same text? The C's social link has reached level 2. What is this thing, social link? I don't think I was explained about it. Your power to create personas of the full arcana has grown. So, what do we do? Are we going out of here? Uh, Hey. From now on, you'll select your party here before you enter Tartarus. I'll explain the details for some other time. Très bien! You did well today. Now let's head back to the dorm. You guys did a great job, but you won't have to shoulder the burden forever. If only I hadn't gotten injured. Don't think about it too much. Dude, I can't take it anymore. I'm starving. Yeah, me too. I have not get anything after I return to from the job. Just for you to be able to see the video as soon as possible. As I actually have no time yesterday evening. I'm feeling tired. Let's go back. The dark hour will soon be over. Well, by the way, so the dark hour just ends by itself. What if what will happen if they just stay here while the dark hour already ended up? It will be the next day when you stop exploring and return to the dorm. Would you like to return to the dorm? Yep. Who are you? I don't know you. Friendly student. Hey, you're Akina, right? Yeah, why? Man, I knew it. I heard from Jun that you are pretty close with Yuki. What's up with that? Well, I guess it doesn't matter. I'm looking for someone with a little more experience anyway. You are a douchebag. Why the hell did you even start to talk to me? Anyway, then. By the way, I'm Kenji Tomochika. He has a picture, so I guess he has some influence on the story. There's a morning assembly, so we better hurry. Fuck you.
Concludes the main portion of today's assembly. Next, we'll hear a word from the Student Council. Please welcome the new president, Mitsuru Kirijo, from Class 3D.
3D, huh?
Thank you. So, she did get elected. Well, I guess she is the most popular girl in school.
But I have been asked only about you from the boys, so...
You can say that again. There's like some kind of aura around her.
So what? Do you like her, Jun?
Besides, this school's owned by the Kirijo group, right?
Yeah, I try not to think about that.
As I begin my term as Student Council President, I'd like to share with you my vision for this coming year. It is my firm belief that each of us must accept the responsibility of bettering our school. However, change cannot occur without sustained effort and an unprecedented level of commitment. That is why we must restructure our daily lives to accommodate this lofty goal. I'd like each of you to dig deeply into your well of motivation and reevaluate your convictions. To imagine a bold new future without losing sight of the realities around you. That is the key.
Well, I like that speech.
I'm certain that many of you have your own visions of the future. For us to reap the full benefits of our education, your participation, ideas, and enthusiasm are essential. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dang, that was freaking amazing.
So, do you have any idea what you just said?
Sort of. Not a clue, wasn't listening.
Sure didn't sound like something a high schooler would say. If it was anyone else, we'd be
laughing
our asses
off. As I said, she's definitely more mature than everyone else in here. Alright, Miss Tori. She looks like Yuki, don't you think so, guys? Alright, today we'll be going over Meiji era literature. Open your textbooks up to page 12. You know what? I'm tired of these textbooks. I just went over this novel in the last class. I've got a great poem we can cover instead. Close your textbooks, everyone, and listen. Isolated cloud suspended over the tall snowy mountain peak. You feel tired. No, I want to hear that. Alright, you'd better not be sleeping back there. Kenji is that douchebag boy I talked today, right? You should be ashamed of yourself taking a nap while I pour my heart into reading this poem. For that, you get another essay along with your regular assignment tonight. I'll expect a slice of cake when you turn it in, too. Don't cheap out with the store-bought stuff like last time. You stayed up and listened to the lecture. Your academics has increased. Class has ended for today. As of today, you'll be able to use your time after school as you wish. If you have established social links, you may wish to spend time with those individuals. Also, there are many places you can go to in the area to raise your charm, courage, and academics. Wait, I didn't think that I will spend a lot of time in this school. Be sure to look around in town as well, as in school. So that's why I heard them calling this game a simulator. Hey, new guy. I've been here for a while already, so I'm not that all that new. What do you think of the girls here compared to your old school? They're better here, they are about the same. My old school was better. They are about the same. So your old school had lots of hot chicks too. Is this like the only thing young boys think? I guess. Dude, another gorgeous day. I should go for a jog before practice. Oh, I saw you. Student warm-up suit. I saw you. You were standing with a girl the other day, and she was scolding you. I still don't know if she's your sister or a girlfriend. I hear that starting on the 23rd, some athletic teams will be recruiting new members. Oh, he means the day. Okay, just the track team, kendo team, and swim team, though. The others are full. I think I can choose one of the teams. I think I like the kendo. It's when they fight with sticks. Right? If you're interested in joining, why don't you go check it out? Go down the stairs to the right and eventually you'll find it. Okay. Wait, down the stairs? Hey, Jun! Dude, Mitsuru-senpai's speech this morning was crazy. I heard no one was even close to her in election. Considering her background, I don't know why they bothered. Let's face it, We are all just plain ordinary compared to her, man. What's about her background? Hey! Do you tend to get lost in school? Is this the girl that was lost in the first day I just been there? She was standing at that map beside the library door, I think. No? What was it? I didn't tend to lost in school, but I remember my first day in college, and it didn't went too well. I was really late, and it happened so that I wasn't informed that there was a a sport event happening on the fucking first day of our education starting. And everyone already gone, and I didn't know where, and yeah, I had no clothes to, you know, for that event. And I decided, I was told that it will take a time, so there was a couple hours for me. I decided to go back home. And when I get back, it turned out that everyone just returned a long time ago and started to, there was a thing that our teachers told us to do. And everyone just made groups and everything, and when I came, everyone was already in groups, and I didn't know what to do. I didn't know where to go, and I was so lost. Goddamn, that day was horrible. The most horrible of mine. But I don't think I get lost on a daily basis, so... Where are you headed? The athletic department? Art club? Art club? I wanna see it. Leave this room and go down the stairs. What, did I answer that I get lost? Why is she just instructing me? Leave this room and go down the stairs to the right. The art room, you know, will be right there. Okay. I didn't get it. To the right? Well, there are no... Why don't I have a map in this place? Hey! When you were absent, there was an election for student council president. Mitsuru Senpai's speech was so cool, I voted for her. Everyone else looks so small compared to Mitsuru Senpai. Okay... Hey girls! What you did? She said that she's going to quit being a high schooler. Well, it's her life, not mine. Are you talking to me because you're looking at me? Oh. School's barely starting. There has already been a student who quit. She only had 2 years left. What will she do if she doesn't even graduate from high school? Oh, I can go to the toilet. I remember it makes me feel better. Great. Great condition is great. These stairs, I think. I was told to go to the right, I guess, after going out of this of the door and go down the stairs. Okay. Hey? What do you want? I'm using myself? No. I see that. Talk to me later, okay? No! Janitor? It's a janitor's room. I can read it. But apparently I can't open it. It seems to be the room where the art club meets. There is a note that says, "Sorry, but the art club is no longer accepting new members." This is sad because I like drawing. I don't draw lately at all. But if you guys don't know, I have a little page on DeviantArt. And you can check out some of my works. The door is locked. There are lots of classrooms here. But you knew that. That was interesting. Music? Yeah, but I think that science room? Can I go to the science room? Okay, I can't. Home economics and music. I thought that club where I wanted to be in was somewhere here too. Isn't it? Laboratory. Can I go to there? Door is locked. This is strange. Let's try to go to that girl and read again what she has to say to us. Oh, I guess I actually said yes. Okay. Or did I just ask about this? Like, oh no. It wasn't her that said about it. I think it was him. No, it was this guy. God damn. If you're interested in it, why don't you go check it out? Go down the stairs to the right. But there's no candy. Candy. Hey, I haven't seen you. My parents always nag me to like study for exams and stuff. They're so annoying. Just became a junior, I'm supposed to be having fun. They have came into some money, so they are getting all strict about my future in junk. Junk. Whoa! This is beautiful. Look at me. Look at me. I'm so fancy. Okay, I am definitely a little lost. This is art room. This is laboratory. Laboratory art room. Music room. Science room. No. Is there a room? Oh my god, there was a way? No, it's not actually a way, it's just the way to the hole. Shadow spot is can someone just help me? I'm lost. Faculty office. Hey. No. Library. I came here because I'm not feeling too good. I just wanted some cup drops, but he gave me this weird looking medicine. I wasn't in the mood to gather my courage, so I declined. And he busted out another weird medicine that I'd never seen before. Okay, this is a little strange story. What the hell? This is a nurse? I wouldn't believe a nurse looking like that. How can I help you? However, keep in mind that you are interrupting my scholarly pursuits. You seem healthy enough. My eyes cannot be deceived. Now get back to class. It seems he will only see you if you are sick or tired. Okay, now I know where to heal myself. I guess. Door is locked right now. Why? It's supposed to be open all the time. He doesn't like... He sounds like he knows what he's saying, doesn't he? Well, listen to this. Last year, he was dating two women at the same time. But the thing is, they worked together. Stupid man. And when they found out, they both dumped him. What a surprise. I thought that there was gonna be a gore in this story. It wouldn't be wise to enter without a good reason. Maybe I want to just chat with them? No? Where the hell is that room I'm searching for? No, I don't want to talk to you. I've talked to you! I don't get it! Where the hell is the thing I'm looking for? PA room. What is this? PA room. What is PA? Student Council room. Council. And I think I checked every floors, and this school doesn't look all too big. This way is to the... Yeah, to the room. Roof. And again! This is just the exit, isn't it? Oh my god! I like the view in here. The sun is beautiful. That tree seems special for some reason. I wonder why it's there. Does it commemorate something? And then I remember the August tree. A small tree is growing here. You wonder what kind of tree it is. There is a butterfly. Nice touch. Don't remember what swimming pool, gymnasium. Isn't there any other rooms here? Seems to be using the pool. Would you like to observe? Not yet. I wanted the candle. Oh, there it is! That's what I'm looking for. I saw the picture on the door. Would you like to observe? Yeah, yeah. I want to. Cool, I like that. Gekokan High School Gymnasium. What the hell is on their heads? Are they wearing these things to make them look bold? Wait, how do I enter the team? Or do I have to watch every practice until I can decide where to enter? I actually really like swimming, but I don't know, candle looks more fun. This door leads outside where the track team is. No, the running is like the most hateful thing for me. Hated. Hated thing. No. Okay, can I enter this? Why the hell I can only observe? I checked every teams I could. Okay, I guess it's time just to go away. I'll check out that that guy again. Maybe he tells me exactly where I can sign in. I found it, but I have no idea how to. Okay, I am just going home. Can I? That's the works of art club, I guess. Looks cool. Where was the exit of from this place? There it is. Ugh. Can I maybe somewhere here I can? No. I don't think she can help me. There are three lists there. Oh no, it's just vote papers. Hi there, welcome. Talk. You seem interested in what we've got on sale. You must be a new student. I don't have enough bread for everyone, so if you want some, come early. I don't have any customers once school's out, so I can't sell that much. For now, I'm fine with what I'm having. And how can I buy things? Do I get money for fighting with the shadows? Cat is bad.
Look! It's Akihiko Senpai!
Where? Oh, there he is!
Crazy school girls.
Have you noticed how popular Akihiko-san is with the ladies? Man, take a look at that! I didn't used to talk to him much, but now I've got a good excuse. I know, he's the captain of the boxing team, but...
Boxing team, huh? I don't know, he looks too slim for this. I don't know.
Who would have thought he'd be such a chick magnet? I mean, come on. You don't even see girls flock like that on TV. I wonder where they're going.
Senpai!
Wait for us!
Hey, are you guys free this afternoon?
Oh yeah! What you got
what?
In mind?
Okay, I guess he's playing in that kind of team.
I want the two of you to meet me at Polonia Mall.
I mean, come on! He's surrounded by so many nice girls, and he just chooses to go with some random guys. Maybe not that random, but he doesn't know them too well.
You know where it is, right? I'll be at the police station. See you there.
Police station? That sounds familiar.
The police station? You mean we're not hanging out with your friends?
Who, these girls? I don't even know their names. They talk so much they give me a headache. Anyway, I'm gonna head out. Don't keep me waiting.
Oh, why can't be more friendly!
I think that way you wouldn't like him.
But that's what makes him so cool!
Yep.
Man, how can Stupid you not girls. Know their names? I mean, seriously, just look at them! Ah, well, let's go.
Akihiko asked... No, okay. This is actually a strange place to meet up. Oh, I can't turn around my camera. Just look at the tree. It's, yep. I'm waiting for my boyfriend. We are going to Hagakure. Hagakure. Can I talk to you? The police station? There aren't any ladies there. You can't know that. Whatever, let's just get over with. You know how every school has at least one mystery that no one can solve? Obviously this school has its share. Like the sculpture in the art room that moves by itself. Sounded cooler in my mind. Wait, is this a joke or is it kind of a rumor that I have to check out? Ooh, I wanna see that sculpture, but I couldn't enter that art room before, so... The male student continues to sigh. No? Okay. I will leave you to your melancholy... I have this strange feeling that someone's watching me. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. Just turn around, guys. Just turn around. Kokukan High is where we are right now. Polonia Mall. That's a. Okay, some kind of a shop. Port Island Station. Iwatodai Station. Oh, that's the station we came from. Why didn't he use this station? This is way closer to... Ah, no. The dorm is closer to Iwatodai. Okay, Nagaki Shrine. There is a shrine? Wait. Port... No, this is... Where's police station? Port Island Station is not a police station because I see the rails going to the station. Where is police station? What? Let's check it out. What? Who said? He just said something different about the shop. The weather is nice today. Yep. No, I was trying to talk to this girl. Yeah. It is, isn't it? Yeah, it looks nice. Screenshot. Just tell me where the police station is. Man, school has started. I'm so lazy. Why? Listen, I don't need a reason to be lazy. Besides, everyone gets like this after days off. It's the truth, man. They don't get the days off. Do you like movies? I love movies. Good movies. Me too. Movies kick ass. I love them because they are like a microcosm in real life. Lorries. Welcome to Rafflesia. What kind of flowers are you looking for today? Why would it? Never mind. Why would I need flowers? If best part of the station is its size and how close it is to the ocean. We are proud of it. I personally like it a lot. What about you? I don't want to upset him. Wonderful, I'm glad you like it. Even though I don't know if he's serious about this. Someone seems to be cleaning the bathroom. But I want to get inside. I just need it. Badly. I don't get it. Why? Okay, Iwato Dai Station. I have a new teacher, but he's we're already a little into the first term, and it still feels weird to be in the room with him. Why? It's like he doesn't talk at all, even during lunchtime. I'm a 6th grader. I'll be moving on next year and I'm stuck with a teacher like this. I don't get it. He's a teacher. How can he speak? It's his job to speak. What? I'm lost! Wild Duck Burgers. Let's just get some burgers, friend. What the hell? Street mall. Hey. One, two, but my mom hates animals. Oh god, I love cats too. Wait, I can... Can I? Whoa, there is a third... There is even... Third floor. I don't need this. I don't think the police station is located on the third floor of some building. That would be stupid. Do I have to go to the dorm? Because I have no idea where to go. Man, I'm so jealous. Yeah, you, I guess you are. Can you just point me to where this thing is? If only I knew where it is. There's a shrine. There is a mall. We have been in the mall, I think. Have we? What? A police station inside the mall? What? Are they really having a police station inside the mall? Because we don't. Crazy. I would never think that someone would think to locate the police station. Okay. We just have regular guards in the malls, but we don't have a police station inside them. Finally! That took like forever?
Oh, these are the guys I was talking about earlier.
I don't like this. Oh, you look nice. Is it his father?
I was waiting for you guys.
His father looks way more cool than you, than him.
This is Officer Kurosawa. He helps keep our squad well equipped. And this is from Ikutsuki-san.
Really? Maybe not? It's not his father, but he looks alike. You and June Ichiro say, whoa!
You can't fight empty-handed, so find something you like.
Cool.
Officer Kurosawa has connections.
I like that.
But these things still cost money.
Of course they do. Nothing in life is free.
It even sounds like they are voiced by the same person.
I realize that. Well, I'll see you later. Thanks again.
I've been informed about you two. My job is to maintain peace in this city, regardless of the circumstances. I'm just an ordinary police officer, but it doesn't take a genius to know something strange is going on here. I'm only doing what I think is right.
So wait, he knows about all the thing about personas? I don't have that much, but you should be able to find what you need. Oh, that reminded me of the first Parasite episode. At some point of the game, I could just buy some things from my friend in the police station. Wait, buy, I can buy. Do I really need it? Long heavy two-handed sword. What am I wearing right now? So I'm using a rapier. Thrusting practice sword. I must say that I don't like two-handed swords. I'd rather use two swords. Two one-handed swords. Or a sword with something else. A gun, for example, like it wasn't heavy metal effect too. God damn, that game was awesome! I definitely will replay it someday in my channel. But not sure if it will be too soon. Do I really need this right now? I'm too indecisive. I think I don't. Only 5,000 yen. I'm gonna take off since I'm in a bad mood now. Later. Well, you can pretty much buy a sword, two-handed sword for this, so I don't think it's not much. But maybe as we are kind of special customers, so he just dropped the price for us. Okay, Junpei has left. Hello, young man. Say, have you heard anything about this business of ordinary healthy people changing overnight? Huh? Hey, you don't sound concerned at all. How can you not know about this? You live here. No, I don't. Can I go to the dorm now? It's almost nighttime. If you go back into the dorm, then it will automatically become nighttime. And he never sleeps? Will you go back to the dorm now? Yep. I think we already wasted a little bit of time. Perfect timing. I'd like to speak to you for a moment regarding our exploration of Tartarus. Akihiko is still on the mend, so for now I'd like you to lead the team. You never know when a powerful enemy might appear, like the one you faced the other day. It's best to be prepared, or else you may find yourself in a difficult situation. So whenever you'd like to explore Tartarus, just let me know and I'll gather everyone there. Also, since I'm sure there are other things you will need to take care of, you may go out at night if you need to. Well, that's it. Thank you for permission, by the way. I didn't need it. Keep up the good work. Thank you. You are now able to go. Oh, really? I guess I actually had to have permission. Wait, did she just change her? Oh no, just. I thought she changed her hair, but no, it's still like this. They don't even change their clothes, so why would she change her hair? Oh, it's been a long time. I thought that this part will be shorter than all of my. But yeah, I know that you are in the boxing team. You don't have to show out. Let's see what he has to say. Officer Kurosawa doesn't have the potential to enter the Dark Hour. He's just an ordinary policeman, but he knows about us and helps out when he can. Why does he help us? Helps us. To be honest, I don't really know. Oh, so he's not his father. Oh, okay. But he's a police officer and he's dedicated his life to helping people. Plus, he's a pretty cool guy. I wanna know more about him. Can I ask? Does everyone go there? Anything else I should know? Well, Kurosawa-san usually patrols all night, so you won't be able to buy equipment during those times. Let's hear everything. Oh no! Stupid me. You bet, the police station is the only place so we can buy equipment. Is that all you could say? How did you meet him? He helped me out a while ago. He's someone you can count on. Good to know. I am actually pretty interested how exactly he helped you. Okay, I think this is the time for us to split our party. I guess even the sun just starting to set right now. So, yeah, it's time for me to get something in my stomach. And maybe then I will play something more. But you will see the other day, and I hope I will see you that other day, that other video. Bye.